Welcome to S.E.A.G Productions, where we will take you through the next round of the CMRC, the final round of the Caribbean Motor Racing Association, as well as the third round of the Ghana Motor Racing and Sports Club Race of Champions. Now, we know we had promised you some interviews earlier tonight, but we do not have those, sadly, because of the fact that most of the guys we promised you were at the track earlier today, and they were either tired, or they still have cars to build, or they had some mechanical issues. Anyhow, we do have for you some races from the last meet, Group 1 races, so you can have a look at that in place of those interviews.
Reminder for you, your event will follow the Group 1, which is on the line. Shift the car, reset yourself together, that will be followed by 3.
Yeah.
welcome back. We do hope you enjoyed that. That was the first race, first Group 1 race of 2013. Now, we over here at S.E.A.G Productions believe in motorsport. We have motorsport running through our blood, whether it be two wheels, four wheels. We love motorsport, and we want you to share that same love. That is why over the next 5 days, we'll be bringing you interviews with some of the top racing drivers across the Caribbean, as well as locally. Some will compete in CMRC, some will compete in Groups 1 through 4, as well as the Superbikers. I was at the track earlier today, and I ran into most of those Group 1 competitors. I ran into Paul Jeevanram, he is a newbie in Group 1. I also ran into Azad Hassan and the other guys of ENR Racing. Those guys are getting themselves together, I can tell you that. They have 4 or 5 cars, I was told, and they were fine-tuning them earlier today. I also ran into a couple of Superbike riders, Joel Neblett, as well as Mikhail Sioram. He was not practicing today, he was just there, as well as an Australian rider. I'll give you a little bit more about that a little later. But as I said, we at SEAG Productions, over the next 5 days, will bring you the hottest news out of motor racing, regionally, as well as on the local front. Now, we have some more Group 1 footage lined up for you, so we can have you take a look at that Group 1 footage, again, second race of 2013.
Thank you. 944 Group 2B.
Fans for staying tuned to S.E.A.G. Productions. Again, we remind you that we have motor racing in our bloods. We have it passionately, and we want you to feel the same passion that we feel for motorsport locally. That is why we're asking for your contribution for this stream to continue. Again, motor racing is not cheap, and what we do is not cheap. So we're just asking for your contributions to keep this show on, to keep you updated with motorsport in Guyana, as well as the Caribbean. Now, also, there is a chat box there in this stream where you can leave your comments, your suggestions, and a little later on in the programs will even allow you to ask a couple of questions to some of the interviewees we'll be having. Now, I can tell you we have confirmed a couple of guys from Guyana. I think Christian Jeffrey is one of those we have confirmed. So you can have your questions asked to Christian Jeffrey. You can get those typed up. If you want to ask Christian some stuff, you can post it on our production wall, on our Facebook wall rather, or you can post it in the chat. Again, we at S.E.A.G. Productions, thank you for staying tuned with us. We're going to take you to another Group 1 video, this time the third race of the day. The second one was won by Daniel Lukey. Here's race number 3 of Group 1.
Thank you.
you want it?
Not even Dutch shell.
No.
Casio boss. Casio van boss.
We're going to get one.
starting from 21 hours tomorrow, join S.E.A.G. Productions for their coverage of CMRC Round 3, as well as the Ghana Boat Racing and Sports Club's 2014 Race of Champions third leg. We take a look at groups 1 through 4, as well as superbikes and the CMRC competition.